Gotgame.com, all the game you want, and then some.
Our story began at the Astral Academy, the highest place of wizardly learning in all the kingdom. The Academy housed magical secrets in its vaults, and the wizards had vowed to protect them from falling into the wrong hands. A fiercely persistent monster had set its mind upon penetrating the front vaults.
Let me
in. Oh, how odd. The monster is immune to our magic.
With all these recent incidents around the Academy, I'm beginning to think we need outside assistance.
I will be free.
Let's send for help. What we need is our heroes.
Trouble in the kingdom, who could save the day? Why, of course, the three heroes of our story, Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya. At that time, Pontius, a stout-hearted knight and protector of the common folk, was busy at work. He was tracking a thief who had abducted a sheep from a poor peasant family.
A no-good bandit is hiding somewhere in these ravines. I'll catch him and save that sheep, or my name isn't Pontius the Brave. Ah.
Must be lurking nearby.
Release the sheep, and I'll let you go. You thieving blackguard!
A true knight doesn't give up that easily.
Huh? Good thing I have my trusty kite shield. Sometimes you need to put your foot down.